Alrighty. This, hopefully the levels are good. I'm going by my last recording, which was Resident Evil months ago. This is the Callisto Protocol, recently released. There's been some interest in actually seeing the game, so I'm going to actually record my gameplay. I'm not going to be doing any running commentary short of my own scared shitless exclamations as I play through, and my what the fucks, because I'm sure there'll be plenty. I just looked at the tutorials, and I can't hear. What in the heck? I don't know what the heck that is. Someone's calling me. I turned the ringer down. Anyway, sorry about that. Yeah, I looked at the tutorials for some of the movements and melee and everything, and oh boy, there's going to be a learning curve. So I expect to die quite a bit. I heard this game is difficult. I've set my controls to the easiest possible setting, and I will try not to talk when there is pertinent information being shared. Okay, away we go. Yes, I said minimum security. I already did all this. Why are you doing it now? Cut the crap. Screen.
Roger, hangar control. Wing in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Handsome, I ain't. Okay, there's a few doors here. It doesn't tell me which one to open, so I will open them all. So nothing. Oh, look, the toilet is lit. Nice. Nice and gross. This game is glitchy. Keeps freezing on me. Stop doing that. That's an irritation. Keeps freezing. Stop doing that. Can't go down there, so obviously I'm going this way.
Come on, Max, you gotta stack these right.
Thank you.
This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
As far as download upgrades, they're already up to 1.08. And they still haven't fixed this kind of freezing glitchy shit. That's very irritating.
Well, I guess I'll check the other side.
Not at all amused with that. Ship's a real toilet. It's on fire. What the fuck?
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
Alright, will you get your ass back up here? And watch your back? You know, it could be anywhere.
No guns. Guess I'm just gonna use harsh language with them.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
You guys really suck at your job.
Transfer flight control to my station!
Transfer flight control! This is bad, Jacob!
Mayday, mayday, mayday! This is UJC Charon! Returning to Callisto! Requesting emergency clearance!
No choice! Coming in hot!
Boost the antigravs!
Already at maximum! We're not gonna make it!
Yes, we are!
Watch out!
Hold on! Brace for impact!
have to hurry! Max! Max! Hang on, buddy, I'm coming.
Chico? Chico? Why didn't you... Why didn't you listen?
Hey, come on.
You look fine. Walk it off. You'll be okay. Great, you got a lighter. Now, there's your weapon.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security! You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
And we'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Yeah, you're terrible at it, too.
Thermal regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We're boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Ooh, your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Great. Everyone's under arrest. Load screens. Come on, let's go. It's 2023. There shouldn't be load screens like that. Taking for fucking ever.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit. Okay,
Inmates. Do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Okay, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris. What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time. End of the line, get up. Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit.
As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, That's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
So the future looks pretty grim. We're in prison for nothing.
Entering Blackfire Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it! Hey! Wait! No! No, you got it!
Inmate 532-521. Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
That's gotta suck. Again, these load screens. What the fuck? Explore the cell. Great. Okay. Explore. Explore. Wow, I am exhausted. All right. Erica! I need a cup to rake across the bars. No cup. Oh, look. Terrified because I wasn't.
This is not a drill. Please remain calm. There is
nothing
to fear.
Nothing to fear, but everything.
Something's not right.
Cool. There's nothing else in my cell that's worth a shit. Okay. Out we go. That guy escaped.
Oh my God.
Anything here? Nothing here. No. I'm trying to look for stuff. Fire. You don't see me. Just keep malfunctioning. That's it. Good.
Uh,
Hey, how's it going, buddy? You don't look too good. There. Give me a minute.
Oi, can you see me?
Yeah, I see you. You're just not a priority. Relax.
Hey, come on. Oi, look. Hey, man. Come on.
There.
Oi, look. Oi, can you see me?
Yes, I see you. Quit. Just quit.
Oi, look! Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. To save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
See you, Jacob. It's been nice knowing you. Thanks for the shiv. To Jacob, a dead man. Alright, I'm across the bridge. Where do I rescue this guy? All the help I can get around here, I guess. There it is. How many times I gotta press a button? This is gonna take a little getting used to.
That should do it.
I'm already covered in blood, Jesus Christ. Is this guy coming here?
It's no good. The console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever.
Yeah,
it was,
the body's over there, so you can show him.
See that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Not much to explore, I guess. Callisto credits. Hey, bitch. What's up? Guess you're stuck in there, huh? You're ugly. And you smell bad, so I'm leaving you right there. Lockhead. Elevator.
Jacob.
There we go.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, pick up a few tricks. You've been here as long as I have. I see you made it to the left. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Okay. Exploring. Look, that looks very Dead Space. Okay. A health injector. Okay. Okay. Thank you. press down to on the plus pad to use that. Okay, well, I don't need it right now, so I'm not going to waste it. I just hope I can remember to press plus down on the plus pad when I actually need the goddamn thing. These guys are having a bad day, too. Bip! Bippity bip!
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Oh, so these have been like the tame crazies. Calling my name. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. I have no directional.
Jacob.
Sell that. Stop freezing. That's really irritating. No need for it. This is some bullshit. Good sound design, once again, just like the original Dead Space. I have the headphones going, so it's very ethereal background music and sound effects. I don't like the autosave feature, though. I want to be able to save when I want to be able to save. Save here. Okay, there's the timestamp. Okay. Alright, then that's fine. Okay. Yes, I tried to tell you this earlier, but you didn't believe me. Remember?
What the fuck is going on?
Nice.
Hope I can carry unlimited health injectors. I don't know how that's gonna work. Because something tells me I'm going to need them.
Elias, found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. That SD tool might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Shit. Okay. So that means I have to stealth around.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
Shit.
Huh. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Okay, so we have bigger problems than just these creeps. Robots that will kill indiscriminately.
Threat condition elevated. Black Iron security unit active. Scanning for movement.
You can't let them see me.
No movement detected. Weapon systems online.
Appear to be anything over there worth a fuck. All right.
just stay low.
Doesn't reward you much for exploration. Again, you guys suck. Not give me anything for all this exploration? Risking my ass to come down here where this stupid robot is? This is where it would have wanted me to come in. Anything here? No, nothing here. Well, that sucks. Alien face huggers instead of actual loot? Well, that's a dick move. That is really a dick move. can prevent forest fires. Only $14 for killing that. Well, at least it didn't damage me, I guess. System seems to be pretty forgiving. The dodge is okay. It's just gonna take some getting used to.
Do not fear it, for it is only through change that we grow, that we become the best version of ourselves.
Yeah, I'm gonna listen to this asshole. Fuck you.
It is necessary.
Can't wait to stab that guy in the neck with this something pointy. Something else crawling around in here with me. Fuck. I better be able to fight if I'm stuck there, that's all I gotta say. Take on more than one of these things at a time, that's gonna be a problem. Cause this stupid melee swing thing, not really all that super effective. Nothing there. Alright, I guess we're climbing.
Lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. Those things do pack a punch, though. We aren't gonna need it.
Okay. Upgrade. Okay, we're at about 55 minutes on my recording, so I'm just going to do a manual save to make sure we're good, and we'll be back after these messages from our sponsors.